dinosaur. Don't do it. Don't do it. Yep. There you go. Good job. I'm going to be quiet here for a little bit. The only thing I'm going to say is do not follow other cars. Gotcha. Hit your points and be looking ahead. Yep. Go towards that curb. There you go. Good. Turned in literally right before the bridge.
Yeah.
And now, there, when you're going a lot faster, try not to turn in as harsh. Okay. Because you'll be going a lot faster. Good. Always hit your marks, even if you're following a Uber. Go with that curb. Great. Break. There you go. Track out a bit. And we're going to get in there and we're going to drift out and then we're going to pass him on the left. Hit it. There's what they talked about, a guy is slow in the corners and then hits it down the straight. Slow down. There's a slow Miata up there. Okay. That's the scenario where you really got to look ahead.
Yeah.
Because for instance, slow down. The guy that wrecked the Ferrari last year right there, he wrecked because he was not looking ahead and something just like that happened. Get in there. Great. Track out. Your eye on the curb. Forget the car ahead of you. You know it's there. That's great. You're on the gas a little more there. You know, getting a little acceleration down the hill. That's great. Get in there. That's great. Now track out. Out. Good. Because the reason you track out is because you're going to be getting a bunch more speed through there in the future. Keep your eyes where that thing's going to be. Excellent. Right in there. Break. Awesome. Get in there. Good. Right there. Yes. Very nice. Track out. Very nice. Go down. You know what I'm going to suggest? Let's pull into the pits and just drive through and let these guys go by, okay?
Perfect.
We'll get out of this thing. So just stick your hand up, your fist up. There you go. We'll go in the pits. We're just going to let all these goobers get out of our way. We'll find ourselves a nice track. Just way down. Slow down a lot. In fact, just stop. Just pull over and stop for a second. Okay, let's go. Yep, we're good now. Don't go too fast, because we don't want to catch all these guys up right away. In fact, we're going to let this... There's a yellow car coming. Keep going. Okay, you're great. Go. Go, go, go. Try not to put your wheels in the grass anywhere.
Yeah.
I know you can get away with it most of the time, but... And remember, you do not have to brake here. Do not brake. You can brake here. That's good. Slow down. See how fast we catch them?
Yeah.
Okay, track out. We're going to get in there and hit it. Hit it. Just assume you're going to get a point by. Go, go, go. If we could pass them anywhere because of this stuff,
yeah.
Brian, where we're going. That's great. Get in there. I love hitting this apex. I love doing it. I love tracking out. It's great. Good job. It's okay. You know, we're going to stay on the track and I think we can get by them. Now I'm going to teach you a way to slingshot, okay? We got to do it right though. We're gonna go wide on the beginning of this corner. Slow down and go wide, real wide. And keep your eye on this cone. Slow down, right now. Get in here. Now drop it. Go, 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 go. Assume you're gonna get pointed by and follow the yellow car, but don't hit him. Go. Lauren, go. Is that awesome? Okay, slow down a little. Okay, I just wanted to give you a little room. Okay, go, 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 get in there. That was a little early. That's early. Breathe off the throttle. Go, 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 go. Good. Do not lift, or just lift a little bit. Get in there. Okay. And brake. Good. Now go. Now remember, shoot at that corner. Brake hard. Brake. Good. Get in the middle of the track. Track out. Now slow down. Slow. Good. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. That's okay, I don't blame you. Go, 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 go. Great, real great. Okay, this Miata's slow. We might be able to pass him. Slow down a little bit. We don't know if he's gonna get over. Yeah, go. Excellent. Okay, slow down. Excellent. Now get ready to get in there and then track out. Get in there. Awesome. Yes, track out. Very good. Slow down. Get in there. Okay, go. Brake. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. I think you were looking at the car for a second, weren't you? Maybe,
yeah,
get in there. It's okay. Keep your eyes where your curb's coming up. There you go. There it is. It's over there. Break a straight line. Get ready to get in there. Get in there. Not quite so much throttle. Slow down. Oh, down. That's good. We can't pass him yet, so that's okay. Just stay here. We're going to do our slingshot again, okay?
Gotcha.
Now, just assume that he's going to point you by, but he's going to point you by late.
Yeah.
So, you know, don't pitch it off. Don't get too much on his ass, but just get ready to pass him, okay?
Yep.
Okay, slow it down. We're going to go wide, okay? And keep it slow, and don't get on the throttle until I tell you. We've got to get in there. No gas, no gas, not yet. Now go, 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 go. Okay, we're coming. Awesome. Okay, now brake. Now we're gonna stay out here, don't turn in yet. Now turn in. Good, like that. Now gently roll the gas. Don't hit the curb. Go, 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 go,